All right.
Yeah.
Still on the front page of the Standard, we have Jubilee acts to stop fallout over national campaign team. Again, on the other side now of the divide, and this is Jubilee Party. Of course, there being a bit, a lot of talk after the main campaign team was unveiled.
Oh yes, I think the Jubilee Party is being tactical. The party was launched, but so far they have opted to retain the interim officials, only selecting the head of the secretariat, who is Raphael Tuju. Mm. The discontent actually comes from those who are the contenders, who say that some certain elected politicians who are in office right now mm-hmm. will seem to have an upper hand in terms of party campaigning, accessing party funds. So I think it is a strategy. Officially, Jubilee is on record saying that they will not hold party elections until after the general elections, which really, I mean, after elections are held, there'll be less interest mm. for those posts. So
Absolutely.
Very few people will go for them. But as it is, they need to balance the interests of the aspirants mm-hmm. and as well as currently elected politicians. Mm. Yes.
All right.